to finish up our Xbox Live Summer Stadium, we're going back to Mass Effect 3.